Good morning, Brecksville Broadview Heights High School. Today is Wednesday, November 11th, 2015. I'm John Regan.
And I'm Jareth Marlowe. And now over to this morning's news and announcements. The next driver's ed course begins after school on December 7th. Classes start at 3 in room 27. Pick up a flyer at the high school office for registration details or go to www.nationaldrivertrainingohio.com/BBHHS. Attention Key Club. We will have our next meeting on November 18th in the LGI. Congratulations to Aaron McMahone, Eric Fu, and Frank Zhu for getting a perfect score on this week's Math Madness competition. And now over to John Regan.
Thanks, Jareth. Our first blood drive is November 13th. If you are at least 16 and meet the height and weight requirements, get a permission slip and turn it in outside Mrs. Ferrante's or Mrs. Milanich's classroom by Wednesday, November 11th, today. You need a parent's signature on both sides. In addition to the permission slip, 16-year-olds must turn in a signed parental consent form. Just in case you've missed the signs around the school, it's fall play season. Tickets for this year's fall play are on sale today during lunch periods. All pre-sale tickets are $5, and pre-sale will run until the end of lunch periods on Friday. Ticket prices will increase to $8 after lunch periods on Friday. Grab your tickets for the Great All-American Musical Disaster today for a funny show on Friday and or Saturday. And now, over to Sammy with the weather and a fall play promo.
Hi, Sammy here with the weather. Today, we have a mainly sunny Veterans Day for us. Highs will reach up to 63, but will trail down to a low of 51. Have a great day and see you next week for the weather.
My name is John Regan, and I'll be playing Junior Dover Jr. from Dover Super Extra Colossal Films, Inc.
I'm currently playing Theo Bartok, the great horror actor.
I play Appassionata Abalone.
Ethel Kent, private secretary to Mr. Dover Jr.
Seeing that I am president of Dover's Extra Super Colossal Films, Inc. in Hollywood, USA, around the late 60s and the early 1970s.
Bela Lugosi struggled his whole career with being typecast as a vampire, as a moody horror star.
She is an old-time movie star who's trying to come back from the 50s, and she thinks she's still really hot stuff, but everyone else thinks she's dead.
This play is about a movie producer who is really into making disaster films. He decides that his next project, he's going to get all of the big names in Hollywood to star in his film.
It's an in-depth exploration of the art of cinema and how that relates to us and our society today. It's also an exploration of one man's struggle to live the American dream.
This play is about a producer who is trying to make a hit movie by taking all of the biggest stars in Hollywood and then putting them each into the film for 5 minutes and making them all think that they're the same, that they're the star of the movie, and it gets really chaotic and crazy, and everyone thinks that they're the star, and it's just hilarious and crazy.
It's a disaster film. There's gonna be lots of stars, lots of moving parts, lots of complex things that Mr. Dover Jr. has to take care of, which means I have to take care of it.
It means that it's funny, and it doesn't make a lot of sense. It's rambunctious, stuff happens back and forth, jumping around, and you never know what's coming next.
A play that is supposed to be really dumb and funny and like slapstick.
Well, it means you're gonna have a really great time, that's what it means. Super funny.
One very fun reaction that I've had before is when I was working at a tech call and we decided to paint one of the large flats for the big Chinese theater in one of the final scenes, and I accidentally got paint all over myself.
You know, you got some people that are really nice, and you got other people that are also really nice. The cast, I think we got some really talented people.
All of the cast is super talented and really great, and it's a really fun year. Everyone is doing such a great job with their characters. There's a lot of character parts, so everyone has a specific, like, personality that they have to play up, and it's just really fun, and everyone is doing such a great job.
Yes, you should come see it, because not only do you support Drama Club and Troop 1260, as well as your school, but I know for me personally, it always means a lot when I see my friends and fellow classmates out there in the crowd during our curtain call. Let's just say, you're in for a lot of fun. And that's all for today's news and announcements. I'm John Regan.
And I'm Jareth Marlowe. And remember,
get better every day.